is going to be my first Spring Festival in Beijing.
It feels like home, and it is home.
今年大家是一个冬奥年。
2022，新年快乐！